Do you want to know how to prevent common dance injuries and how to treat and prevent them? Come and I'll show it to you.
Hey, so you're probably wondering what happened over there, right? Well, that was an example of a back strain. Now, back strains happen when, like the dancer, you don't prepare beforehand or you use improper techniques when lifting, bending, or twisting your back. Now, you can prevent this by strengthening your back muscles and using proper techniques when you're doing dances that incorporate your back muscles. Now, let's see this in action. Give me to Do you want to see what happens when you follow these procedures?